I am Steve Wesolowski from Cosworth. I'm here today to help introduce the PDR, the Performance Data Recorder. This is an industry first combination video, audio, GPS, and performance data recorder available for the track and street. The performance data recorders enable Stingray drivers to record their driving experience both on and off the track. The PDR will be available in the 2015 Corvette. From the infotainment home screen, you'll see the new PDR icon. In two button clicks, you can be recording your driving session. Launch the PDR application and hit the start recording button. From this screen, you can either stop the recording or you can go out and mark the start finish line. Going back to the PDR home menu, you have several choices. You can stop your recording, you can define your start finish line, you can review your recorded sessions, or you can choose the various video overlays. The options are to have no overlay, no data on your screen. You can go to Sport Overlay, which adds a few channels of data: speedometer, gear position, RPM, lateral Gs. The next choice is your Track Overlay. This adds more features and data. It adds a GPS tracking map so you can see where you're at on the track. Also, you get brake and throttle application. Final overlay is performance timing. If you're out on the drag strip and want to record 0 to 60, 0 to 100, or to your quarter mile drag race times, you can do that using this screen.
Once you've recorded your outings using the PDR, you can review the video on the infotainment screen in your car, or you can pull the SD card out, take it to your laptop, and review the video, or import the data into a program called Cosworth Toolbox. Inside Cosworth Toolbox, there's several ways to look at the data. One of the easiest and most user-friendly pages is the stats page. Here you'll see every lap from your outing. This is a great overview to see what you've done from lap to lap and look for your drive consistency. On the video page, you can look at both laps, both your current outing and your reference lap, either side by side, or you can look at them on the chart page. You can see the video recording, you'll see the overlay that you selected on the PDR in the car. On the right-hand side of the page, you'll see a chart. This chart shows accelerator, braking, and steering angle. This is a great way for you to compare and see what you can do to improve your lap time. On the corners page, you'll see a satellite image of the roads or the track you were driving on, and you'll see statistics, maximum speeds, steering angle, speed, gear number. You'll also see where you lost or gained time relative to your reference lap. You also have the option to look at the corner with a chart showing you the data from that lap. There are many more combinations of video and data that you can look at using Cosworth Toolbox to help you improve your time and have more fun with your Corvette Stingray.